say certify the certificate. They say bring an original copy. If I take a duplicate, I need it notarized. That is the law, and I'm not a lawyer. Why are you asking us? Even when I've got the Imperial College stamp and the logo there, it's showing University of London. You are telling me that I must have visited to stamp on my copy. They are stamping on the copy, on my original copy. They are giving me another seal on my certificate from Imperial College of And then I have to undergo all those. It is a duplicate which has to be certified, not the original. And that is the law. Chair, you've seen us seated up here. We don't hate you, we love you. This is the first ECZ, and our colleagues are here. Those who have been members of this commission, they know that FDD is a peacemaker in these meetings. But we have found the position that you have taken on the fees, on these issues, they disenfranchise our people. And these are rules you are making in your office. And we had the difficulties in elections. Even where at Maramba polling station, our figures were ordered, we managed to compromise. Chair, this is a task. As we told the former chairperson, this is it as your, as being a chairperson, is like a pregnant mother. You either deliver it or you abort it. Now, the position that the chair is taking, which is not in law, is what has caused all these tempers. We have demanded, and there was challenges, that from ECZ-10 be directly transmitted to Lusaka. And if that is not agreed, at least we have it in writing. All these are being rejected. Chair, I think we have major challenges. Even the people we used to work with on a very amicable levels, you find a problem like at Maramba polling station in Mongo, you say, it's not bad enough for me to put my country on fire. Even now they are calling us nonsense. So we've also taken a position where we believe that there must be something which we don't know. Why the commission all of a sudden has changed its face and its outstanding. You are supposed to manage us, to massage us, we go out feeling happy. So that we know that the process is free, fair, and transparent. It may be free, it may be transparent, but you are making us suspect that it's translucent. Yeah. By the way you are treating us, don't talk, come tomorrow, right? We've never had that position from the commission. And then you create certain things. The leader of government business is here. Can I know why we don't have the bills published? You signed this law, this constitution, in January. Tell us why we don't have the bills. This meeting is supposed to discuss the rules. Do we agree with these rules or not? So that you will tell them, these are the regulations. The chair there whom we have put in a very awkward position is supposed to be whipping us. If you do this, I won't accept. But he doesn't have tools to manage us. He has nothing. The commission doesn't even exist. It's existing by some old law. We are talking to a commission which is hanging. Yeah, the law is somewhere. No, chair. No. I had tea at my house. And it's very expensive. So, I want the following. I'm a candidate in this election. I want from ECZ-10 transferred directly from a polling station to SAC. That's one. Two, I want from ECZ-10 written in words and in figures. Three, I want the chair to accept that you've made mistakes on the interpretation of what has been put before you, especially the issue of qualification. Because my people are now rotting in the park, they have no ambulance. And we have lost a lot of councillors because of some wrong misinterpretation of the law. So, they don't have an ambulance, and you have to print ballot papers in Dubai, which is basically not a position of the commission, but instructed from State House. So, we know the rules. We get very upset.